The greatest horse player ever.
First, you want to pass it to yourself off the rim.
Wow, it looked like he was shooting it, but he was just passing to himself.
You want to barely miss the layup.
Missing a layup like that is way harder than making it. He's so skilled.
Now you actually make the shot.